Hello my dear children, today we will go for literacy workbook. So let's open. So page number 6. Okay, vowels and consonants we are learning now. Then what happened here? There are so many pictures and the name of that picture is scrambled. Okay, so the words are scrambled here. So what we have to do, we have to unscramble the words and write it. Okay, so just watch it here. ANF has written, but that is wrong. So what has to be right the first? Which is the first letter we have to write for this picture? What is this picture? This is a fan. So which is the first letter for the fan? F. So write down F. F. After fan, so after F, it is A. So that is the A. And F, A is over. Then the last sound is N. So which letter we have to write? N. So F A N, fan. Okay. So the next picture is, what is this? Mop. We used to clean your house, no? So just rewrite this. So what is the first letter of the mop? Mop. M. So M sound come from the letter M. Write down the M. Then O. Mop. M over O from the letter O. Mop. P. P sound come from the letter P. So M O P, mop. M O P, mop. Over. So let's go for the next picture. What is this? This is actually rug. So R A G. So the sound R come from the letter R. So write down the R. A sound come from the letter U. R, A. The last sound is G. G come from the letter G. So R, A, G. Rug. Okay. So like this you have to unscramble the words and write. You have to rewrite. Okay. So what is this? Can. So you have to write here the correct letter. Okay, this is tub, top, frog. So this is actually wrong. F R O G. So here F O R G, this is wrong. So you have to write the correct way. Okay, so this is drum, goat, nest, book, duck. So you have to correct this. You have to unscramble. So this is scrambled, mixed. You have to write in the neat way, correct way. Okay. Okay. So just write down this the way I have taught you. Okay, my dear children, take care. Thank you all.